Lord of the Rings quotes, but add you piece of shit at the end.
Fool of a Took! Throw yourself in next time and rid us of your stupidity! You pedigant piece of shit!
Lord of the Rings quotes, but add you piece of shit at the end.
Authority is not given to you to deny the return of the king, steward. You piece of shit.
The rule of Gondor is mine, and no others. You piece of shit.
Time out. What the shit is this? Is that a vegan pamphlet?
Easterlings and Southrons are passing through the Black Gate.
How many?
Some thousands more come every day.
Anti-maskers attack from the south. Vegans to the north. They're working together. The fight will come to men on both fronts. Toronto is weak.
So Athenasky, I heard there's no more potatoes left to boil, mash, and stick in the stew. And I'm here to cheer you up. That sucks, yes. But what about second breakfast? So if you're wondering why I am sweating like crazy, and I look like I haven't showered in a while, here's why. Obviously, during the pandemic, we haven't really had time to do much exercise or go to the gym or anything. That's why I came up with a very reasonable and badass solution. As you guys have no doubt seen from my TikToks, I have been collecting a vast amount of fucking swords. And if you're super physically frustrated and just need to get some energy out, here's a tip. Get yourself a glove for safety, grab yourself a nice sword, find yourself a sword fight from one of your favorite movies, research that fight scene in slow-mo and choreograph every step, find yourself a nice open space, and swing away, just make sure you don't hit anything. For Frodo!
My name is Maximus Decimus Marilius, Commander of the Armies of the North, General of the Felix Legions, Royal Servant to the True Emperor, Marcus Aurelius, Father to a murdered son, husband to a murdered wife, and I will have my vengeance in this life or the next.
My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
My name is
Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Milady, the fair Melissa is indisposed, my lord?
I know, your grace, but she wishes to see no one until after the wedding.
Vanity, thy name is woman, to coin a phrase.
The wedding must take place tonight, my lord. The Scarlet Pumpernickel is about, masquerading as a gentleman. And who might you be, Hera?
Mayhap, perchance, foppish that I am, I might be the Scarlet Pumpernickel.
You, the Scarlet Pumpernickel? That's silly! That's ridiculous!
I shall have Melissa make ready, my lord. The wedding will take place right away.
This looks like a job for the Scarlet Pumpernickel.
Let us finish what we started, and that is Baranza died. Drop your sword, or I will have no choice but to have you shot, even in the presence of my daughter.
Please.
Ravenna. She knows.
In the way of the sword. But see, the sword isn't actually my weapon of choice.
Vlad!
Are you the Miracle Max who worked for the king all those years?
The king's thinking son fired me, and thank you so much for bringing up such a painful subject. While you're at it, why don't you give me a nice paper cut and pour lemon juice on it? We're closed! Beat it, or I'll call the Brute Squad.
I'm on the Brute Squad.
You are the Brute Squad.
We'll need a miracle. It's very important.
Look, I'm retired. Besides, why would you want someone the king's stinking son fired? I might kill whoever you wanted me to miracle.
He's already dead.
He is, huh? I'll take a look. Bring him in.
Oh my god, I'm Count Rugen.
Then allow me to introduce myself. Hello. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die!
My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die. Hello.
Jesus, Joe, don't scare me like that.
Hello. My name is not Joe. It is Inigo Montoya. You killed my brother.
Father.
Father, prepare to die.
Hello. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my mother.
Father.
Somebody, prepare to die. Hello, my name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my lawyer.
Father.
Whoever, prepare to die. My name is Inigo Montoya, motherfucker!
Hello, my name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my hamster.
Father.
That's not even a person!
Hello, my name is Amigo Toyota. Whatever! You kill my father! Prepare to die!
Pan the Avenger is back. And the hook is waiting. Peter Pan.
Put up your swords, boys. It's hook or me this time.
You better die, Peter.
To die would be a great adventure.
Death is the only adventure you have left.
I remember you being a lot bigger.
To a 10-year-old, I'm huge.
Ain't no game, James.
Good form, old man.
You know, you're not really Peter Pan, don't you? This is only a dream. When you wake up, you'll just be Peter Banning, a cold, selfish man who drinks too much, is obsessed with success, and runs and hides from his wife and children.
We end this.
Tick tock, tick tock. Hook's afraid of an old clock. I think not. I think James Hook's afraid of time. Ticking away.
Good form, Peter. I am fallen. Give me my dignity. You took my hand. You owe me something.
You killed Rufio. You kidnapped my children. You deserve to die.
Strike. Fan, strike true.
Daddy, let's go home, please. He's just a mean old man without a mommy.
Yeah, Dad, let's go. He can't hurt us anymore.
Bless you, child. Good form, Jack. After all, what would the world be like without Captain? Whenever children read, it will say, "Thus perished Peter Pan."